guys, look at the case I'm in as well. Today we're going to be painting this picture book. Sorry, that's my cup. And I'm going to be painting it today. So I got a cup of water. This one we part to it, which goes
high
in here.
Don't worry. And I got my paint here, which came with the set, and my paintbrush, which came with the set, so I'm going to take it aside. So, first of all, I'm going to set the Weber piece to the side of here. And I'm going to take some orange paint to the inside of his ears.
Constitution takes precedence over state law. But
I'm going to kind of clean up any stuff which I need to clean up. Sorry, that's the last napkin. Whoa! Do you have that napkin for
me? Show me in the Constitution where it says that you have to obey your parents, I'll do it. But if you can't, can't help me clean up the table.
Hopefully, I'll leave us something.
I can show you in the Constitution where it gives states the rights to make laws.
You're going to have to paint over
it. I don't believe in that part of the Constitution.
They're talking about the Constitution. Please excuse their loud talking.
Yeah. Please won't listen to that.
Here.
And plus, please don't worry about if you can hear it. There we go. And second of all, I'm going to paint the side of the piggy's ear is green.
Where's the
package?
This is what the package was. It's by Creative Kids, by the way. And it just got some ideas. You can also mix the colors to create different colors.
And then,
so,
I'm going to kind of rinse off my paintbrush here.
Yeah. It's funny because it says that a lot of these have different colors than are in the actual paint set. Because this is the paint set. Right there. It has 5 colors. But on the mixing thing, it says that it has more than that, which it doesn't. So, you could just, Ellie, here, let me show you something that you could do. Can I see the napkin? Here, let me see. I'm just going to clean the grain off of here real quick.
So cold down here.
You could use that to get it wet and to wipe it off. It might not work, but
I have an idea.
Now try to wipe it off since it's wet again. Whoa.
That's okay.
You're just going to have to paint over that.
Yeah. And then...
By the way, we got this at Cracker Barrel on the way home from vacation.
Now I'm going to grab some red paint. And paint this side of the picture. I'm kind of mixing the colors there. But don't worry, it looks cool. It looks kind of like a mixture black and red, which looks kind of cool. I don't know if you can see that on camera, but that's how it looks.
Yep, it looks pretty cool so far.
Yeah, but...
Are you going to paint the eyes on after you paint the rest of it so that you don't have to paint around them?
Yeah. Hey, what? And in the videos which I watch when they transform something into something, they paint around the eyes. That's way too hard for me, so I'm going to paint on the eyes after.
And then you can just use something to put little dots on for the eyes.
Yeah. Somebody which makes ponies into stuff has a dotting tool, and she uses it for little light reflections.
Do you know what channel that one is?
No.
No? We'll figure it out.
Yeah. I'm just going to paint this side red, and I'm going to paint the other side orange.
It's cold out there, Mom.
So you're going to paint this side a different color?
Yeah.
Ellie has a piggy bank that's bigger, but this one we thought was cute.
Hey, you know what I'm going to do with this one?
What?
So, I'm going to fill it up with miniature money.
Okay.
And then give it to my dolls.
That is a really good idea, because it is very small for a piggy bank.
Yeah, so I'm going to give it to my dolls. I think it's supposed to be for your dolls, but you got painted.
No, I think it's for actual,
I think it's for a model.
I think that it's for actual people, because I've had a very small piggy bank like this before, and you just put your change in it.
Oh. Hey, what? This is going to look like the best. After I'm done with this.
Oh, by the way, look at my shirt. It says, "Who cares?" and it's a guy picking his nose.
After I'm done with the orange side, I'm going to, like, go over here and get that.
Did you take my
so I like just paint and paint and paint. Perfectly and paint. Oh, it's got to cut the water. Just paint and paint and paint. This is such a pretty shade of orange. I don't know if you can see that on camera, but that looks on camera. Just paint this. Paint, paint, paint. Paint this side orange, orange, and orange. And just paint the butt only orange. Like over here, this side, we're just going to paint it orange. I mean, the leg a little bit orange. Gonna be orange. There we go. I'm just going to kind of wait for that to dry while I'm painting on the paint on the side. So. After this, I'm going to paint the belly. And I might want to paint the belly like you or something. Now, I'm going to rinse off that paintbrush. And wipe off all that orange. And then dip in that belly. And paint that side. I'm even painting the tushy.
The tushy.
Mama, are you peeing? Okay. There we go. And I'm going to put some paper brush here.
Do you want me to go get fresh water since that's all colored?
Yeah. And then I'm kind of just going to turn this around here. Hey! And after this, I might put on a good dry for nipples.
Alright, so we got fresh water here.
And then I'm going to take blue paint here and paint this slowly. Paint, 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 paint. I've never used it. I haven't used this blue on this piggy yet. I'll twist this off here.
So while we were on vacation, which this is where we picked it up on the way home from vacation, while we were on vacation, we made some videos with our cousins. Well, Ellie did. I wasn't in the videos. But if you want to see those,
yeah,
go check those out.
This is the World War II PC. But there you go. So see, I wish I had Mod Podge because then there's the layer on my paint.
Do you want to paint the bottom, Ellie?
Yeah, I am in a minute. I've done them painting the face. I don't want it to be wet. And then we paint it like white.
Let's move this over a little so that they can see what you're doing.
Here, let's turn around so they can see the face. Got to see a face, so too. I was just showing them after.
Okay.
This is what I did here. And then my hands are getting really messy. Don't worry, I'm gonna wash my hands after. It's like when you're whisking eggs or something when you I'm doing that. And then I would take some orange and paint the front way orange. And then I'm going to rinse off that paintbrush. I'm going to paint the other leg yellow because I want to see how that yellow looks because I never used that on the piggy bank before.
Ooh, that's very bright.
Yeah.
See, if you look at the yellow lid, it looks a little duller on camera than it is in real life. But it's actually, like, very, very neon.
Then I'm going to rinse off this paintbrush. Wipe off that, all that excess.
Got water on my face.
Are you okay? And I'm going to take this and paint the back way. But which I forgot to do there. And then I'm going to rinse off my paintbrush, of course, to get all that excess off. Is this not going to come back and help you up?
Yeah, I was just looking out the window.
And then I'm going to paint little cheek places.
We haven't made, like, a video of us together in a while.
Yeah.
So we will probably be doing one of those really soon because we haven't made one in a while.
Might we go in and we paint that color orange in that ear.
There
you go. That should be good. It's almost done, but almost done.
So, if you guys have any video suggestions, comment those down below. Yeah.
The video's not over yet. I just got to paint the belly and paint this part. Paint the cheeks two sizes.
Don't. You gotta do it fast then.
Okay. This one paint this part.
Alright, so she's just gonna turn it over on its back and paint the belly.
Yeah.
Oh! I just squeezed the cup and then it launched water into my face. Yep. And all over the table.
And so what I'm going to do for the belly is I'm going to paint it like kind of thin with the turquoise-ish greenish color, but it looks really cool like that. I don't know if you can see that on camera, but it looks really cool.
Okay.
Okay.
You need to say goodbye.
Or it's not going to be able to post if you don't say goodbye.
Bye.
Say we're going to have to wrap it up because the video's
getting too long. We're going to have to wrap it up because it's getting too long.
So don't forget to like this video. Comment down below any video suggestions.
And after this.
And subscribe.
Thank you.
Bye.